High school football kicks off Friday. Tonight we visit Franklin County for our preview series. Greencastle Antrim cruised through a perfect regular season last year, then bowed out in the second round of the district playoffs. Bruising fullback Mike Zaflarski returns for the Devils, along with twin terrors Denver and Denton Cordell, who occasionally try to take advantage of their look-alike status.
We tried before, but never really came out with it.
What about on the coaching staff? Have you ever tried to trick the coaches as to who's who or no?
No, I would never try tricking him. He's too much of a scary guy.
Well, he probably knows you guys, too. I haven't been around you, so.
He does get us confused a lot, actually.
The season kicks off Friday. We'll get you ready the night before with our preseason special Thursday night, 7 to 8 o'clock here on WGAL. And then all the highlights from opening night, Friday, 11:30 on Football Friday. We'll have 16 games, including the River War between Columbia and Eastern, as well as Dallastown battling Warwick.